robots are actually doing some pretty incredible things. It's only a matter of time until they're a part of our everyday lives. So professional dancer, robot choreographer, and coolest person ever, Catie Cuan is using her art to change the way we perceive them.
I think that dance has so much to lend to fields like robotics because dancers are really experts at making meaning out of movement.
You have the coolest job ever. So at Stanford Robotics Lab, they're looking into ways to make artificial intelligence less artificial and more human-like.
This is a robot. I like to call her Robonce. You know, because she's got the moves. And today you're gonna make a dance for her.
And can we make it do the Nae Nae? So watch me whip. Watch me Nae Nae.
Hey! So the first thing we wanna do is we'll put this right arm in front and we'll just click save.
To program Robonce to dance, Catie puts her in various poses, saves the poses on her computer, and then puts them all into a sequence. And now it's time to dance with the robot.
Let's do it. All right, whip, whip, watch me Nae Nae.
The real Beyonce may not have to quit her day job just yet, but after today, I do feel more comfortable around robots. After all, they did inspire one of my favorite dance moves.
A little bit of the robot at the end, you know, just to...